We are back with another League of Legends video today. I hope you guys are having a pretty good day. I'm your host, Grim's Philosopher. Anyways, today we just have some normal gameplay. This isn't ranked, and it's a lot more informal than on stream. It's just, I wanted to test something. I was messing around with some builds. So I'm like, okay, let me see if this build actually works. Really large. So that's what we're gonna be trying today. Got my role ADC as primary, and we're playing Varus, one of my old mains. I guess I could still consider him my main. It's just I don't play him anymore because just everybody does his job better. Like Kassai does his job better. I'm like, she's basically on hit. If we want to, but much, much better. It's just, she's just mobile and she has everything that Carol allows her to be. Varus is like really immobile, but it's like game changing ult. Like, if you land this perfectly for a wombo combo, good. Who have a high level game to play. Of course, I decided I have to face the cast with Ignite. Great live GG. Oh, people. Lol, I mean exhaust. I mean, it can't be that bad. Seriously, it can't not be that bad. But for the most part, everything should be good. Ooh, little... not gonna go. Looks like everything is good. And go ahead and start E here. I did go my runes. As you can see, I took lethal tempo with Triumph, followed by Accuracy and Coup de Grace, followed by Absolute Focus and Gathering Storm. So we're going to go ahead and walk into this lane. You're going to go ahead and use E to get these minions here. Set up walking up. And Draven's going to miss all of that. Okay. There goes Thresh. I did see some changes on the PvE2 Conqueror, which seems a little bit interesting. That looks like everybody's gonna be in general be able to take it. Okay, Thresh has no hook. Go on, stop, hit them there. Because the wave's just kind of pushing into us, so. I'm level 2, gonna go grab my W here first. If he wants to walk, I'm gonna hit him. He's frocked it. Okay, he's taking a lot of minion aggro. If I can get level 3 pretty quick. Because Draven's playing with fire here. Got the cannon. Got him. And my support gets out alive. There we go. Amazing plays. And that's why you gotta love lethal tempo when your damage output is starting to pop through the roof. Pretty good. Now if I actually can see us, this would be good. No, I'm not gonna try to kill Thresh here. I'm just gonna get some of this plating. Just gonna focus on this. He's gonna walk up. He's gonna keep going for it. I'm gonna get the heal here. Oh, so close. Going ahead and shove this wave in. And then back. I'm gonna go walk. I'm gonna walk back through the brushes. And we're gonna be absolutely fine here. I'm surprised I didn't get anything else out of that. I thought it would kill him, but Thresh does have a lot of extra damage on his kit. Was hitting him under tower though. So we got, gonna go ahead and grab pickaxe first for trading. Definitely want that and grab control ward. Because we're pushing in, so we need vision on our side. And the wave's gonna catch right outside the tower, so I'm not gonna miss. I'm gonna miss like what, 2-3 minions? And Jerry's at the 14th, yeah, so. That's pretty good. No ignite, so that's gonna be pretty good for us for a while. Actually, back with no mesmer. Oh, Zed, you'll survive and see. Objective here is to get as much of this CS as possible. Wow, okay, Bard. Locking up for a lot of that free damage. Okay. He's dead. I'm gonna keep walking straight back. Hit him with the proc. Gonna walk here. Grab the hot cocoa. Chug a pot. Now I'm gonna grab the cocoa. Bard just kinda stayed way too close and just got hit pretty much by everything. That's just gonna try to land a hook here. It's gonna land, but it's not gonna do anything. His ADC is so far back, it's not a worry. And they try to dive me. I win. Gonna go ahead and pot up, keep on high health, because my support's back. Now I'm gonna walk back up, because support is here. Gonna start hitting him. He's gonna look for something, I'm just gonna keep hitting him. Got that. Gonna grab that. I'm gonna get this whole wave here. Okay. Focus Draven. And we're focusing Draven. We got the stack. That splash from Draven. Okay, that's good. That's good. Grab up, go ahead and push the wave. That's pretty good for us. Get that. Okay, cool. I'm right ahead in CS, so. Because the build I'm actually going today is going to be Rage Blade into Attack Boots into Static Shoe. A bit awkward for damage wise, but you're not really looking for the high plate. You're going to get your 1 hour power spike, but then you're just going to kind of. No, okay, he's fine. If they walk through that, wow. Okay. Wait, Zed's complaining, but he's 3-0. What? What? I'm gonna wait for boots here. It's time to get back to laning faster anyway to begin with. Okay, close that. My CS is absolutely god awful. And my support needs to stop getting catched out. CDR boots early. That's an interesting one. I'm gonna miss maybe like, what, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4 minions? Because right now I'm walking with the wave. There goes one. There goes. Can he not fight? And there we go. Keep fighting. I'm just keep going. Got him. I don't know why Thresh dropped the control ward. And I didn't miss too many minions. Got my cannon too. That's why I'm talking about, like, Varus. Once he gets Rage Blade, his power spike's gonna go through it. So my idea was about this. How do you keep that power spike up? You build a lot of attack speed and a lot of AD. And since the rework of crit items, holy crap, I'm attacking really, really, really fast. It's pretty good. It's pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. Go on, single MI advice. We can get two platings here and going back. Oh, the horse is here. The horse is here. Okay, I can kill a horse. Okay, just walk straight back. Wait. Dude's in tank. What is going on? Wait. What is going on? That was some high-class shenanigans. Where is the Thresh? Wait. Go on, get another plating here. Dude, don't do it. I have all up again, so I can do my rotation. I'm gonna go ahead and... How far are they? Okay, I'm going ahead and help here. This is gonna make this process go faster, because I already have Rage Blade. I'm 4-0. My CS is actually terrible, though. Okay, Nasa's got the stack on that. Go ahead and back here. We got a wave coming in. Is it cannon? It is not cannon, so I'm not gonna punish myself by overstaying. I'm going ahead and back here. Because the wave's gonna keep it out, and then the next wave, which is cannon, is gonna get there before they push it in, so we're gonna be absolutely fine. I did not drop down my control ward, even though the whole time I've been there. I could have sold control ward, because it would have gave me 30 gold, and then it would have been like 20 gold, and that would have been a good weight. But I need to get there now for my, I already have what I need. Camp mid too, it's just popping off mid though. Where is this? Oh, I'm here. So they want to engage. I'm not gonna engage on that because it's just pretty bad for us. Yo, can we not? Because we have wave pushing into us. So free damage is not what you. Wow. Boop, 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 boop. Hey, nice. He timed that right. GG. Yeah, old main, just... I don't know if we're going to get there, because we're just popping off pretty hard. It's like, I've seen none of the crazy that's gone on top lane. We can get the tower here. Which is going to be pretty good for us. I just have Rage Blade. I just start. Okay, cool. 74 CS. Gonna go ahead and back now. Gonna say missing on MAA. There's two more playings on it. We got the full playing, so that's pretty good. I want to go ahead and head mid so we get the rest of that. You're not good, Varus. You're not good. Varus is good. I don't know why they're so good. What the? What? Huh? I would get Runanzen normally in this situation. That's Barb being out of position, though. That's what just happened. I would rotate top, but they're pushing back in, and I do not want to miss that wave. I do have a 900 gold bounty on my head, so I need to play safe. Can I 2v1 Draven? Well. Okay, if they get no plating, as long as I play smart under my tower, I do have flashback up in like 13 seconds now, along with my ultimate, so I'm good. I'm gonna put my ward there, so if Ekram decides to come party town bot side, USA, I'm just gonna miss all of these. Yeah, I'm just gonna miss all these. They got one plating off of it. I'm not gonna step. Where's Thresh? Wait, he's going around. Oh, hey, the crit. I got the crit. Wow, I've never seen a Draven Q do that less of damage. I'm just gonna go on him here. I'm not gonna walk there. Just, jeez. Draven Flash, you can channel your Q before you actually flash, so. That's pretty good. Okay, that's not good. Let's get the second tower here. And he's getting ripped, so that's good. Okay, it's Camille. She wants to fight this. Just gonna start fighting now. Going to heal now. Gonna pop it. Okay, got her. I gave 1,000 gold shutdown. That's actually my bad. Because I should not be doing that. What does Camille have? Nothing. Nothing. She has like nothing, but like, I guess I was just chunking through her shield. But this is where Stag Shiv, and then now we're gonna grab Storm Razor. Like, normally you would think, oh yeah, you want to go grab Infinity Edge now. You want to grab Storm Razor now. So, Storm Razor, I believe the next item. Where is it? If I can flip over. Wait, Storm Razor doesn't build. No, it builds out a Crisis Shard now. If I believe correctly. Yes. I might cheat. I should chill a little bit. Yeah, I was 9-1. Was. Very pretty good. 12 to 25. Yeah, everybody's doing pretty good overall. I got everything up, but I'm surprised I still killed Camille. Or friend, I can get him. He's gonna greed for it. All yours, Ed. Oh, ran right into Gnosis. Oh, that's bad. That feels bad. You run right into the Gnos. These sizes can help me push a lot faster. I'm gonna go ahead here. Actually, okay, Camille's gotten 2,000 gold shutdowns. So she should be. Where is she? Ugh! Fuck. Okay, well, I can get the horse. I can get the horse here. Horse is gonna walk straight to me, isn't he? What the? Oh, no, the horse hits. I mean, we did just give her 2,000 gold shutdown, but I don't understand, like, where the heck all that damage is coming from. Like a basic attack. I don't know, because you use E, then she use your Q. It's like. Okay, she is 8 and 6. Okay, that's not good. We're throwing hard. Okay, time for good old Infinity Edge for the DPS output. Because god darn. Well, I mean, that is true. I'm like. But Camille did kill you when you were pretty low. Camille cannot necessarily normally fight. Really? She should die right here. There she goes. Okay, I'm here to stop Draven from just pushing in. That's good. That's a bit of unfortunate. Nice. I don't know, they may try to pull some baloney here. I do not see them, so. I'm gonna go on and grab an Infinity Edge. I would love to go Storm Razor, but I think I'm gonna need an increase in damage. Because when I actually look at my build, because right now, like, I have no AD. Like, none. So. And the problem is the Storm Razor. If I can find it. God darn, it's so hard to find now. It doesn't build anything. It's like right here. But then it's like, it's only 55 AD. But then it's like, I kind of need this item. But But at the same time, I was like, you might as well just pick up that. I'm gonna pick up the Infinity Edge, then that, and then we're gonna follow, finish up with Blade of the Ruined King, and then we're good. Jerry's been pushing in for the past couple of minutes, farming up. So Draven should at this point just start to hurt, which is going to be a bit of annoyance. Oh, it's already a 20-minute game, and my control ward's still here. Okay. Go. There we go. There we go. They're all here. I'm gonna keep pushing it. Because they're all topside right now. Only one who's up is Cassiopeia, and I can fight her by myself. Nope, Cassiopeia is top. They're down for 11 seconds, so. And this is where Static Shiv is good, but the problem is you need, for Static Shiv to be extra effective, you need the Storm Razor. But then I need Infinity Edge, because that's going to give me 50% crit. Okay, that's the first tower. I'm going to stand into both of those. And then I'm going to go ahead and go take Dragon. That's pretty good. Go ahead and heal up here. It's in 19 seconds. Yeah, we're not. I'm just getting that vision over yet. Okay, cool. We should. It's kind of like the win game because we know they're going to come. Okay, he's just going to go straight for Draven here, which is good. I'm just going to go here and cover mid. I'm going to show myself. Camille is scary. He gets a lot of health, but that's the thing. I don't really need to work. Are you? Don't. I don't know. What the? Wait. Just like, literally because of like two items, she just goes straight raw, like damage. Like, what the heck? From nowhere. Of course. Like, I can't fight her by myself, so I just get dove here. And I did heal. Y'all dead? Yes. And Draveson keeps split pushing here. Which really grinds my gears a bit. Mm-hmm. Okay, listen, I need this. Okay. Well, we just need a group. Because if we group, we take down Camille. And Camille was basically their whole team at this point. So as long as I'm around actual support. Or like the whole team here. Okay. But we need the whole team here. I can't necessarily be like by myself. Okay, cool. Here's... Bard. That's good. I mean, they're on it. I mean, I'm not checking. I'm not gonna face check for myself. Okay, we'll just push down mid. Are they actually? No, they're not on this. They're not on this. Okay, they're there. We'll just get this in. One, two. Wait! The horse passed us! I mean, Bard's probably gonna live. Like, that's a win for us. We're just gonna go ahead and loop around the long way. I am, because I'm an ADC. Here's my good help. There we go. There goes Draven. Get the horse, people. Wait, where's Zed? Oh, Zed just split pushing the whole game. I saw that's pretty worth overall. Especially now my Infinity Edge. Prevent Camille from stopping. And, like, he's gonna go down here. They're just wailing it out. Plus 12. Oh, Cassiopeia. He's gonna live. She is so greedy. Wow. That's just been a split pushing the whole game. Which is pretty good. We got two Drakes, two wind cloud Drakes, correction, and a stone, so that is still very strong, but he's just been split pushing at this point, which is pretty good because he did get an inhib before that. I don't want to push up too far because, okay, there goes Camille. What are we doing here? Can we get a pick here? Okay, we got a pick. Oh god, a super horse! It's always the horse. It's always the horse. They're gonna walk right into this. Why do people keep falling for that? Okay. Wukong. I mean, he just has young moves. I mean, like, he hurts me pretty hard. He just hits me. But, now we get the Storm Razor, which is going to make her stuff kick a little harder. Which is pretty good. Next drag's off in 2 minutes. We just need to kind of get Baron and end the game. Okay, there goes Draven. He's down for another 42 seconds. We just need to keep pushing and keep pushing. Oh, come on! It's just the horse. We really need to group. We need to group. Because, like, we were solid, but now the problem is, like, it doesn't matter what I do or Draven necessarily do, and Zed's, like, still fed. Like, he really should just be kind of, like, okay, assassinate the target he can, which is the only person is Draven, because the problem is, the split is working. Look at their base. True, but the problem is, we can't have Gnosis and Luke because all of them want to, like, three of our team want to push, but then the rest of us wants to actually. Whoa, that is some really not good artifacting. If you, like, see the shadows, how they kind of get, like, a little pixely. Remember the term is artifacting? I may be wrong. It is, but we just need, like, one solid team fight in the game because right now, like, we're strong. I'm, like, really strong. Finally, someone kills the horse. Can we do this? Vision just stopped there. That's two down. As long as Camille doesn't come over here. Good. Now everybody can split. I just need to make sure I get the dragon here. Good chance of me just dying. Okay, no, I can get the dragon here now. Perfectly fine. Okay. Just kind of rotating, getting ejected down. I'm like, 2 stones, 2 clouds. Pretty good game for now. Camille is looking pretty tanky, so I may have to skip on the lifesteal. Because, no, we're getting that, and then we're going to have to skip on the lifesteal and get, like, directly, like, I said a blade for finishing off, which I like because it has a lot more. We're probably gonna have to grab. Whoa! Okay, cool. I thought I froze there for a second. It's just my camera, like, unlocked for a second. I try to keep my camera unlocked, but it's just kind of a habit. It's like, eh, I just kind of got out the habit of it. Running towards Gnossus here. Okay, cool. We're here. We get something here. Wait, guys. Oh God, it's the horse. Wow. Woo! That is highly questionable. Just start running it down. Just, and I'm like, can I get it? Nah, just like, and just kind of sidestep. Just kind of sidestep that thing. It's quite easy. Just go for the tire. Go for the tire here. He's going for me. Get the horse off of me. Go down, horse. Trying to make glue out of you from the animal farm. Oh god, no, 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 no. In the game, please, please, please. I am done. Done. No. Okay, bears, crit items, they feel really good. That game, that was some high-class shenanigans. Some really high-class shenanigans. But anyways, that will be it for this game. As said, yes, you get to look at the big face of Varus. Tasty. As I said, that'll be the big game for the Varus. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the Bard because the Bard actually made sure we made some nice plays in the bot lane. I say so myself. But anyways, that'll be it for today, and I will catch all of you guys possibly later today. If you're watching now for the stream, you will probably catch me late later today. If not, a notification on Twitch, not Twitch, but Twitter. If you follow me there, we'll go up and be saying hey, because Twitter, Sterling's in the description. And if I'm not streaming, I'll let you guys know there. Until then, see you then. So, have a good day.